What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Bizmatic, and I'm back with another one for y'all, right? This time around, it's Rem Stein with Angel live from Madison Square Garden. Ooh, they played the Garden. That's a big deal. It's a big deal. The last live performance I did from them was Duhas, which was ridiculous. There was fire, there was guys on treadmills, people passing out in the crowd, I think, and then there was fire, there was a lot of fire. I remember that, right? And it was dope. It was just amazing. These guys are very dope. So this time around, like I said, it's Angel live. If y'all new here, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell. And also let me know what other song I should check out from Rem Stein. All right, and you know, come and watch it with me. I'm ready.
America.
Ich will kein Engel sein. Ich will kein Engel sein.
Yo, let's talk about the whistle. This fucking fire on the wings. So I learned a lot from y'all. A lot of y'all told me like a main part of their act is the live performance, and I heard they spend a lot of money is being spent on making this incredible, and that's why I wish I could see this live. Actually, it's just ridiculous. But even all the theatrics, it still doesn't take away from the instrumentation, that whistle, the person on the guitar, even homie on the keys. Is he on the he ain't on the treadmill this time. It's just ridiculous. It's just pure showmanship and just pure, like, it just sounds, I don't even know what he's saying. He could be saying anything. I don't know what he's saying, but it just sounds good as hell. Like, that's dope.
Inside.
wenn die Wolken schlafen gehen, kann man uns am Himmel sehen. Wir haben Angst und sind allein.
Gott weiß, ich will kein Engel sein.
Wow, that was that was fire. No pun intended. That was fire. I enjoy watching stuff like that. You know, it's not something that I'm used to. You know, I think that is that their first show in America, because they made it a big deal. Rammstein in America. So I'm talking about On the Thing. So I guess that's probably not their. It can't be their first show in America, but. Yeah, let me know how you feel about it in the comment section below. I fuck with it. I thought it was dope. Just to see everybody in the crowd, just the energy was there. And he wasn't on the treadmill this time, I don't think. Because I seen him in the back. He was the guy on the keys. And even his little solo session was fire, man. I like this man. And another thing, another fun fact. Someone told me in the comment section, how high. A lie, I probably don't even know what I'm talking about. This movie, How High, there was this part where Method Man was trying to wake up Red Man, and he played this song, and that's one of my favorite movies. So that's probably why it kind of sounded a little bit familiar, but it really did. But yeah, not this song. Play the last song, Duhas. Not this song. But yeah, let me know what's next from Rammstein in the comment section below. And you know, if you made it this far, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you next time. Fire! Where's the fire?